Well, after a long cold winter and a wet spring, those who bank on summer tours are hoping this Memorial Day weekend will serve as a good indicator of what's to come. Here in Maine, we all know that Memorial Day marks the unofficial start to the summer for the tourist season. News 8's Jim Keithley is live at Powderhorn Campground in Old Orchard Beach with more. Jim?
Well, Tracy, first of all, what a great start to this weekend. Let me tell you, campers from all over Maine and New England are pouring in to this campground as we speak. You can see the line of campers right there. They expect 180 check-ins between now and 8 o'clock tonight. Now, the same family has owned and operated this campground and the one next door for four decades. 800 campsites here, and nearly all of them are booked for the weekend.
But no, we're here, what, 3 days, 4 days?
What?
How long are we here?
3 days.
3 days, three nights.
Kenny Martell, his wife, sister, and brother-in-law, setting up for the long weekend at the Powderhorn Campground. They arrived early so they could get their coveted front row space. Inside their 30-foot travel trailer, all the comforts of home.
Where do you sleep?
The bedroom's down through here.
Oh.
Outside, it's all about relaxing.
I'm a retired police officer in Bristol, New Hampshire.
Yeah. So this is vacation.
This is living, yep. This is it. Yeah.
Oh, wait, let me give you this.
Yeah, that's right. That goes along with it.
Beautiful day.
Camping is known as an affordable family fun way to vacation. This group came to Old Orchard all the way from Sanford. Never too early to grill and laugh.
Want a hot dog?
What is it about camping?
It's a fun time. It's great to get together with a group of people. We've got about 12 families coming in this weekend to hang out all together, and the kids get together and play, and it's just a relaxing, fun atmosphere.
Reservations started to pick up in January, and as the months went on, the owners quickly saw a pattern.
Back in about March, I was starting to notice that the numbers were really up, and in general across the board for the summer, and so ran some statistical stuff, and it looked like we were up about 20%, and that's held through, and now that the weekend is here for Memorial Day, comparing against last year, we're up about 35%.
At Lee's Family Trailer Sales and Service in Windham, owner Sherry Huff says despite the higher gas prices and the sluggish economy, camper sales are up this year. Customers buying used and opting for the smaller towable style campers.
I mean, you can buy an affordable used tent trailer that you can use for 5 months of the season in Maine for $3,000. Now, that's half of what you're going to take your kids to Disney World for a week.
And back at the campground, it's time to let loose. The kids are already in the pool. Let's just hope that pool is heated. To give you a sense of just how affordable camping can be, we spoke with one family. They're here for four nights. They got a great spot, full hookup. That means all electricity and everything paid for. $180 for four nights. Not bad. Live in Old Orchard Beach, Jim Keithley, News 8.